They caught anything today, but I don't see a pole, so I guess maybe they just took a ride around. Did you see that, guys? I think one of his floats floated off the pole. He went so deep in the water that that's what's floating right there. Wow, cool. That was a good one. And they're headed for that trailer. That float thing is sitting there right in the way though. They come off the pole. So I don't know how they're gonna handle that part. Flying by down there. I'm not sure how they're gonna get, they're gonna have to pull it back out, maybe? Oh no. Is he gonna try to go out to it? Oh no, that's not. Well. I heard somebody on the boat. Oh, he's gonna fall in. Guess he's moving it. Guess he's moving it out of the way, I suppose. It looks like it. Wow, that's a deep, the farthest in the water I've seen a truck. That was pretty far in. Thank you. I guess trying to get on the trailer over there, he's having all kinds of trouble for some reason. There he goes, he made it. I think he's going for it. Oh, they got the pole out of the water. I just noticed that. Well, it's in that guy's hands over there, but I don't know. They just threw that pole that the guy that was floating over to the guy, and he's just sticking it back on the pole now. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Get it. No, man. I don't think that water is that awful clean, to tell you the truth. I've seen, people dumping their drinks in there, and just all kinds of different stuff. All this gas and oil. I guess that guy over there said something. Taking our picture or something. I don't know what he said.
Hey, you getting on? Cut it.
No.
You don't have that picture. Cut it off.
No.
Turn it away.
No.
Turn it away.
No.
You don't have my permission.
I can record anything I want.
Turn it off.
No.
Turn it off.
No.
Shut it off. I'll be there in a minute. You hold on.
Do it.
Okay. What are you doing?
Well, this guy's acting out there.
All right, I'll be there in a minute. You wait on.
Go ahead. I don't care. Do whatever you want to do. Look at how this guy's acting out there. You're working out with that boat there, guys.
Karen.
And you're getting this boat over here.
Yeah. Hey, I've got an idea. Let's get a light.
They're making it out with that boat?
You're a moron.
That guy's still over there yelling about stuff.
You are a moron.
Look who's talking.
Shut it off. You don't have my permission to film. Good, put it on.
Learn your rights, man. Learn your rights.
I'll sue you.
First Amendment. Yeah, photography, First Amendment.
You're a jackass.
There's four amendments to the First Amendment. Religion, photography, address our governments, freedom of speech. Four amendments, First Amendment.
Give me a minute, I'll be over there.
Go ahead, I don't care, bring it. I'll call the cops too, we'll get you arrested, how about that?
Come here.
I'm right here, I'm not going nowhere. You're not worth it, man. You're not worth it.
I'm not worth it? You're an idiot, buddy. Get a life. Do something more for your life. Unbelievable. Hey, what's your name? What's your name?
What an idiot this guy is, guys. What a way of people act, you know. What a way people act. Can you believe it, man? Here comes another bass boat. Some people, man. Some people. Whatever. You need to go home and just relax, call it a day, you know. And I'm making it up with the bass boat. That's the one where the guy was having a fit. And they're out of there, guys. There's old Mr. Cut It. A Nitro. Those are nice boats. Oh yeah. Yeah, here goes this guy. Hey guys, you have a good day?
Yes.
All right, good job. I wish I was with you in a way.
What's that?
I wish I was with you in a way.
A little late right now.
Yeah, it's a little late now. Have fun. Have a good night.
You too.
Hey guys.
How you doing? Filming everybody?
Yeah, just saying hi to everyone.
Thank you.
Lots of bass boats coming in, guys. Lots of bass boats. Wow-wee. Everybody coming in. Yeah. Made it up there. Wow, let's check this out, guys. Check this out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bass boats sitting in here. Cool. Wow, here's another bass boat coming in. Wow, cool. Here goes this guy. He's making it for the trailer. Got down here. Very cool. He's going around on the side. Golly, these boats. Nice boat. A Ranger. 250 Yamaha. Nice, nice. People over on the dock there. That guy back there still. Keeping an eye on that guy. He said he's coming around here. Well, come on. Oh, he's trying to catch, flipping a pole in here. I don't see any fish on board, but it could be in a still well, I guess. Look at this, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, cool, very cool. Very cool. I think a lot of people up on the hill are getting ready to, trying to get around to get their boats, I think now is what's happening there. They're kind of waiting for this jet ski to get in. Come on, I'm over here. Wow, look at this place, guys. Look at what's happening here. All of a sudden, a big jet ski, bass boat invasion. Look at all this, guys. Look at all this. Very cool. Very cool. Wow-wee. Oh, wow. Cool. Very cool. Everybody making runs for their trailer and stuff. It is really wild. Can you dig it? They're in the middle. In the middle there trying to get on, guys. A lot of stuff happening. Here's this guy. This guy over here trying to get on too. A lot of stuff going down, guys. A lot of stuff going down. A lot of people up there on the hill waiting to get back in. Waiting for this guy over here, I guess. Wow. Oh yeah.